What do you guys think would happen next if Brendon and Paula Small's first home movies movie came out on video cassette with extra bonus features at the end of the tape, and also on DVD with 60 minutes of bonus features? What do you think would happen next if that happened? Let me know in the comments below.